Charges are pending against a man accused of abducting his son in Brooklyn. 34-year-old Jacob Lasko is in police custody after he and the child were found early this morning in Elizabeth, New Jersey. Police say 3-year-old Ferrari Tiesto Stoica is in good condition. The missing boy prompted an Amber Alert for several hours after the child's mother called 911 yesterday. She said Lasko assaulted her, took the boy, and fled the scene.